It's time for another cartoon.
Mittens and hats, brand new mittens and fancy hats. These three little kittens were the cats when they went out to play. Don't lose your mittens, Mama said. I'll spank you good until you're red. Then I'll send you straight to bed and you won't get no pie.
You fellas.
We don't play with orphans.
Why?
He ain't got no mittens. He ain't got no mittens. He ain't got no mittens. He ain't got no mittens.
Happy, happy as can be. Three little kittens with a 1, 2, 3. When the three little kittens climbed on shore, they had no mittens anymore. They'd lost their mittens now for sure, and they will get no pie.
You remember what Mama said? She'll whip us good until we're red, and then she'll send us off to bed, and we won't get no pie.
But one little kitten was very wise. He thought of a plan to get the pies. So they stopped crying and dried their eyes and quickly hurried home.
Mama! Mama! We was robbed! We was robbed!
Robbed?
Uh-huh. A robber stole our mittens. We was walking along in the woods and minding our own business when suddenly a big robber jumped from behind a tree and yelled,
"Hands up! Give me your mittens!"
But I wouldn't give up my mittens without a struggle. He tried to shoot me. I ducked. Then he tried to stab me. But I was too fast for him. Then I grabbed him and I threw him down. Then he threw me down. And we started fighting and fighting and fighting. Oh, it was a terrible battle. And they didn't help me at all. They were scared to death. And I almost had him when suddenly he got in a lucky punch. And he took my mittens.
Oh, my poor, brave little man.
Now can we have some pie?
No. First,
We're going right down to the police station and tell them what happened.
Why, it's terrible, horrible. Little children aren't safe in their own neighborhood. It's disgraceful. It's outrageous. Thieves running wild, robbing and beating little children. This city needs a new police chief. You wait until the next election. This city needs a cleanup. Crooks cheating little children, robbing babies. I never heard of such a thing. You better do something and do it fast if you know what's good for you. Why don't you arrest all these crooks? Why?
Calling all cars, calling all cops, calling all detectives, calling all patrol wagons, emergency broadcast, arrest everybody, bringing all suspicious characters, all loiterers, all bums, all vagrants, all crooks, all loafers, and that ain't all, get going, that is all, Rosencut.
Now pick out the robber, boys, and we'll give him the works. Was this the guilty one? How about this one?
No.
Take a look at this one now.
He's not the one.
Here's a tough-looking one. How about him?
He ain't got any friends. Let's say it was him.
But he didn't do it.
We gotta pick somebody, don't we?
That's him.
He did it. That he did.
He's the one who robbed us.
Take him away, boys. Give him the works. We'll make an example out of him. Make him confess. Come on now. Tell, or I'll let you have it. Come clean now. Where did you hide those mittens? Come on, where in the world did you hide them?
They're beating him. Maybe they'll hang him.
Thought I'm giving you just 1 minute more to confess. And if you don't, it's gonna be just too bad for you.
We gotta tell the truth.
He didn't do it. He didn't do it.
We lost our mittens in the brook. Nobody robbed us. We told a lie.
Calling all cars. Calling all cars. Cancellation broadcast. It's a mistake. Put everybody back. Put everybody back.